For an extraordinary look into our rich past, follow us as we explore Buckeye Landmarks. Along Zane's Trace lies the historic modern-day city of Lancaster. At 137 East Main Street sits the little brown house on the hill, the birthplace of Civil War General William Tecumseh Sherman and his brother, former Senator and Secretary of State John Sherman. A front Victorian facade, not part of the Sherman family residence, was built by later occupants. It is furnished with items from General Sherman's 1880s New York apartments, like this rotating bookcase. And the embroidered fireplace screen was created by one of the Sherman sisters. And on display are original portraits of Secretary John Sherman, author of the Sherman Antitrust Act, and General William Tecumseh Sherman himself. After Grant's election to the presidency, Sherman succeeded him as General of the U.S. Army. Past the Victorian parlor lies the original 1811 Sherman residence. Painstaking research by the volunteers of the Fairfield Heritage Association has made this room extraordinary. The Sherman home was known as the center of hospitality in Lancaster and was host to such legendary figures as Henry Clay and Daniel Webster. Sewing was an important part of life for women in this era. This classic mourning picture is embroidered entirely of silk thread and classic to the period. As this was a home known for hospitality, the frequent guests were often welcomed to meals in the large dining room, restored to reflect the time. The Shermans, not being a wealthy family, followed the common practice of only wallpapering the main parlor and using less expensive whitewash in other rooms and adorning them with stenciling to add aesthetic decoration. Ascending to the second floor of the Sherman House, visitors first come to the master bedroom of Judge Charles and Mrs. Mary Sherman. Typical to the period, each room contained a fireplace, and present is the original Sherman family crib. Illumination with oil lamps was expensive, so candles were the most common method of nighttime lighting. Adjacent to the master bedroom is the children's room. As the Shermans had 11 children, this room was often crowded. One room on the second floor contains a recreation of General Sherman's Civil War camp. General Sherman's original portable secretary desk and footlocker are included with the period furnishings. The room above the Victorian addition contains a Civil War museum with original weapons, photographs, and maps from the time of the United States Civil War. The hallway between the museum and camp recreations contains further Sherman memorabilia, including artwork drawn by Tecumseh Sherman during his West Point years and the brass stars that adorned his funeral train. The Sherman House, just one of the great Buckeye landmarks of Ohio.